been watching a movie and guessed the end? That's because you've watched other movies, so you can make some pretty good guesses about what might happen. Well, today we're talking about how generative AI works, much the same way as you. It's powered by large language models, or LLMs, which are trained to create content that looks and sounds human. You might be thinking, so how do you train an LLM? Well, it starts with humans, gathering and inputting data. We are talking trillions of data pieces, websites, whole books, music, and videos. A process called machine learning puts that data to use. So computers are linked together in neural networks modeled after the human brain, and the networks analyze the data for patterns and connections. Humans develop step-by-step processes called algorithms to train the AI models. AI models follow the algorithms to practice making predictions. For example, an algorithm gives a model part of a sentence and asks it to guess the next word. The algorithm checks the guess and corrects mistakes. The model practices the task millions of times, and it learns. Humans check how well the model's learning. Is it improving or getting stuck? Well, humans can help by adding more data or tweaking the algorithm. They can also provide feedback and rate the quality and accuracy of responses. So there you have it. All that training leads to a model that can understand and create content, much like a human. See you next time.